ISSL Commissioner Patrick Adelman. Welcome to the 2012 ISSL All-Star Game Draft. Tonight, Captains Ben and Tom and Joey and Deepak will be picking their teams for the 2012 All-Star Game. I'll explain how it works in just a moment. In tonight's draft, there will be a coin toss. One team will call the coin toss in the air, and the winner will get to decide whether they take the first pick or defer and take the second pick. In order to negate the effect of the first pick, the second team to pick will get the second and third picks in tonight's draft.
Dom Sari chooses Tails.
Yes!
I said heads. I fucking told you.
Ben and Tom have elected to defer to Captains Joey and Deepak. Joey and Deepak, you are on the clock.
The first pick for the 2011 ISSL All-Star Game for Jeff and Patrick is Max Cohen at third base.
Ooh, what?
Ben and Tom, you're on the clock.
I'm about to throw up! Turn it off!
No, don't throw up!
Mein Führer. Steiner. Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl!
Hi. I'm former ISSL All-Star number one pick, Max Cohen. I'd just like to wish you all a wonderful draft and a splendid game. My heart is with all the players, their families, and Javier. Draft selections, take a second to cherish this moment, as this is the highest honor for an ISSL athlete, and most likely, the greatest accomplishment you will ever achieve in your collective lives. Best of luck, gentlemen. Thank you.
The first pick in the 2012 All-Star Game Draft for Joey and Deepak is Joseph Keller, third base.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Ben and Tom, you are on the clock.
We didn't anticipate that, anybody.
Well, Joseph Keller was just picked in the third annual Irvington Summer Softball League All-Star Game.
Great pick.
And he's happy to join us on the phone. Joe, how are you feeling at this point?
How you doing, Joe?
It's great to be here again. I'm gonna try my best to win. I know it might be a little challenging because we're gonna be facing a great team that seems to already be loaded. But you know, I'm gonna try my best. And you know what? Not only that, but I'm gonna try to become MVP.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That's kind of a stretch.
Lofty dreams.
Well, you know,
but,
one can hope.
You know, Manny Figueroa still plays in this league.
He really does.
So do
he did not retire.
Players, no.
He did not retire.
No, he's still there.
Well, Joe, so, you know, you've kind of become the villain of this league, you know.
Super villain,
I'd say. So, what do you think about this idea that everyone hates you?
Well, idea?
Fact.
You know what? I think they're just hard feelings because I tell the truth. You know, I give scouting reports. I let someone know when they suck. Well, there's nothing wrong with doing that. They need to know they suck.
It's kind of mean spirit.
Honestly, it goes against everything the ISSL stands for. Everything I stand for. You.
You know what I mean?
You stand.
That's just mean.
Yeah.
Well, Joe, every year at the All-Star Game, you reluctantly, for some reason, sing the national anthem. And everyone loves it. They soak it in. And it's just become a great part of this league we got here. So
it's probably my favorite part.
It's probably it's most people's favorite part.
I cry. I usually cry.
So, you know, it's on everybody's minds. You know, give us an update. Are you singing it this year?
You know, I was going to wait to say this, but, you know, okay. I'm going to announce that I will be singing the national anthem at the 2012 All-Star Game. I will be there singing it. Everyone bring your cameras.
Well, Joe, we're glad to hear that you feel that way.
Absolutely.
We're excited.
So, please.
Hope you're excited, too.
Hope you're excited. So, Joe, do you have any final thoughts with us today?
You know, I'm mostly going to be here to try to win the game because it's not fun losing. I hate losing. And, you know, every time we lose, I hurt myself or something. So we better win this.
The
We are having technical difficulties. Please stand by.
That's grim.
It's morbid. Dark. Oof. Just dark. Just
well, darkness. Joe, I guess it's been great having you on. Aside from that,
it's been okay. We couldn't get Freddy.
Honestly, he doesn't have a phone.
We really settled.
Yeah, where is he? I don't know.
He's lost.
Actually, we gotta find him. All right. Well, you know, it's been great having you on, Joe. Sayonara.
The second overall pick in the 2012 All-Star Game Draft for Ben and Tom is Manny Figueroa, center field. Ben and Tom, you're on the clock.
With the third overall pick in the 2012 Irvington Summer Softball League All-Star Game Draft, Ben and Tom select Steve Becker, shortstop. Joey and Deepak, you are on the clock.
The fourth overall pick in the 2012 ISSL All-Star Game Draft is Mike Fish, pitcher. And that is all.
The pick Fish? Wow, what a pick.
And now, the fifth overall pick in the 2012 All-Star Game Draft for Ben and Tom is Mikey Mataro, first base. Joey and Deepak, you are on the clock.
Really happy about grabbing Mikey Mataro.
Definitely.
Even though he's Joey's brother.
Yeah. Mikey expressed interest in being on our team. You know, we wanted to do what we could there.
He's a great player. Very versatile.
And, you know, he plays hard for who he wants to play hard for. And, you know, Mikey wanted to be on this team. I feel like he's going to give us it all.
The ISSL Cares Foundation supports this message.
Fans, this is former ISSL Commissioner Patrick Edelman, and I have an important message on behalf of the ISSL Cares Foundation. Fans, drinking alcohol during games is a dangerous business. Hey son, don't drink that.
Why not?
Fans, consumption of alcohol at ISSL games can be detrimental to play and can cause you to lose motor skills and cognitive function. So fans, remember, do not consume alcohol at or before any ISSL game. Have you learned your lesson, son?
Yes, I did, Patrick.
There you have it, folks. Thank you. And now, the sixth overall pick for the 2012 All-Star Game Draft for Joey and Deepak is Matthew Anzano, shortstop.
Damn.
Ben and Tom, you are on the clock.
God!
Come on.
God!
What is that?
It's just like... It's just like...
Just the worst.
It's just like...
I mean...
It's just like...
With the seventh overall pick in the 2012 ISSL All-Star Game Draft, Ben and Tom select Evan Childs, third base.
Joe and Deepak, you're on the clock.
Well, Evan Childs. First All-Star Game MVP. Definitely a solid pick for the other team. I wish we could have got him.
The eighth overall pick in the ISSL Draft is... My boy, Alex Sacchini, right field.
Wait, what? What'd you say?
And now, the ninth overall pick for the 2012 All-Star Game Draft is Freddy Figueroa, right field. Joey and Deepak, you are on the clock.
It's our pleasure to welcome Jeffrey Friedlander in on video conference to analyze the last pick.
Jeff, big fan.
Big fan of yours,
big
Jeff.
Fan.
So, what are your thoughts on Freddy Figueroa?
Let's take a look into the Freddy Figueroa pick. Now, Freddy's an ISSL original. He's a veteran. He's fundamentally sound. He's scrappy. These are all traits that teams look for when drafting a winning squad. But Freddy has some major flaws, the main one being his attendance. Freddy's been known to miss games for all kinds of reasons. He's been known to sleep through games. He's been known to be in the woods hunting for ferrets with his slingshot. And this is something that's taken away greatly from his value throughout his career. But I'm going to break down why this pick could in fact be very good for this coming All-Star game. Now, if we look at Freddy's first half career attendance splits, in the first half of seasons, Freddy attends an abysmal 22%. Now, if we look at his second half attendance of seasons, Freddy attends nearly 90%, so that's much improved top of the league, and being that the All-Star game is in the second half of the season, there's a good chance that Freddie will physically show up to the game. Now, if he physically shows up, there's a good chance he'll be a great difference maker for this coming All-Star game.
And now, the 10th overall pick for the 2012 All-Star Game Draft. Ed Fuentes, first base.
I'm so happy to go to Joey and D-Pack's team because we represent Dobbs Ferry.
Thanks, Eddie.
And we're trying to do the right thing. We're going to show these Irvington kids how to play the right way of playing softball. All right? So we're going to have a good competition, and we're going to show Dobbs kids how good we are.
Eddie, it is a pleasure to have you our team this year.
Of course, coach.
Play well, play hard.
It is a blessing to have a...
The captains are now deliberating on their next pick. The captain is writing down his next pick. He will then put it in an envelope that will be guarded for hours before it is put in the hands of the commissioner, who will announce the pick. The candidates have decided.
With the next pick in the 2012 ISSL All-Star Game Draft, Ben and Tom select Luke Celino, second base.
Your brother.
My brother.
And good friend.
Good friend.
Joe and Deepak, you're on the clock.
I like that pick.
With the 12th overall pick in the ISSL All-Star Draft, Joey and Deepak select Joey Galano, left field. Ben and Tom, you're on the clock.
Well, Joey Galano, what do we have to say about him? He was a newcomer in the league last year. You know, we won't lie, he didn't really seem, you know, to bring that spark that the league needed.
Oh, well, we took Joey Galano, especially because he went all the way to the 6th round. That was a no-brainer. Now, he has solid power, he can catch, and he can run the bases with decent speed. And that is what we love about Joey Galano.
So, I mean, we love Joey Galano, too. We're big fans.
Incredible enthusiasm.
Yeah.
Love the family. They're always at
the
games.
We do love it. We love it.
Speaking Joey Galano and Luke Celino are the up-and-coming young players of this league.
They are the future.
I agree. The future of the Irvington Summer Softball.
Eddie, how do you feel about Joey Galano?
He's going to inspire the team.
Yeah.
He's going to keep it going.
He is a very upbeat person.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Take your boy.
Who's our boy?
Rosenberg.
Yeah, I actually don't have to
somebody,
this
somebody.
One.
For the 13th pick in the 2012 Irvington Summer Softball League All-Star Game, Ben and Tom select Michael Rosenberg. Catcher.
Well, you fucked me 8 ways to Sunday.
I announced the 14th overall pick, Julian Hermans. From Irvington. Representing the Irvington ISSL. Yo, fuck that. Yeah, I'm not going to go. I'm not talking to Xavier.
Okay, really?
She's using that one.
No, yo, delete that.
Wow, folks, what a draft. What an exciting night of exciting picks from these two sets of captains. I hope to see you all at this year's game. This year we've had one of the most diverse fields of players that we've ever seen, and I think it's going to be quite an exciting game. So come on down, come watch the All-Star Game with the 2012 ISSL All-Star Teams.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget on July 15th, 2012, we will have our All-Star Game starting at 5 p.m. You must be there to see the greatest event of the summer of 2012. Remember the All-Star Game, 5 p.m., July 15th. Be there or be square.